The French are glad to die for love. They delight in fighting duels. But I prefer a man who lives in gifts.
Expensive jewels.
A kiss on the hand may be quite continental. But diamonds are a girl's best friend.
A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat. Or help you.
You have the automat. Men grow cold as girls.
And they all lose our charms in the end.
That's clear
cut or pear shape. These rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds!
A girl's best friend. Tiffany's.
Cartier.
But
Frost Gum. Talk to me, Harry Winston. Tell me all about it.
There may come a time when a
glass needs a lawyer, but diamonds are a girl's best friend.
There may come a time when a
hard-boiled employer thinks you're
all nice. But get that ice or else no dice. He's your guy when stocks are high. But beware when they start to descend. It's then that those louses go back to their spouses. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. I've heard of affairs that are strictly platonic, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. And I think affairs that you look type a sonic are better bias.
If little pets in big bad gaps. What's the next part? What was it?
Little pets get big bad gaps. Time
grows on and youth is gone. And you can't straighten up when you bend.
It's thin that
those louses go bad. Wait, never mind.
Step back.
Best friend.